Hey guys, so today my mom and my dad are coming over since the weather's finally better. We couldn't find any eggs, so my dad has like a friend who's has his own farm, so we're getting like fresh eggs from them. But that's just their excuse to come and visit us, and we're so excited. Ari's super excited. She hasn't seen them since before we had Corona, so she's super excited for them to come over. And they're bringing my niece, which, yeah, she's just gonna be ecstatic. So, yes, so excited.
What is life? What is love? What are lies? What is touch? What is everything? And everything is nothing without you.
You ready to surprise her?
Hello! Hello! Okay. Where's your hugs? Where's your hugs?
Who is here, Ari?
Hi, Via!
Yeah! Hi, Via! Who else is here?
Give us hugs! Hugs! Where's my hug?
Go give Nana a hug, Ari!
That's a surprise!
Oh yeah! Good job, Via!
Mommy's probably burning her food!
You're definitely burning something, man. Are you gonna go get football? She's been playing basketball, that's why. I've been hooping. Ari, go get Popo Hug. Go get Popo Hug. Come on, Ari.
Go get Popo Hug.
She's so fixated on Via.
Yeah, she is.
I didn't know she was coming. I told you.
No, you didn't. Come on, go say hi to Popo.
I'm my baby.
Hey, Popo.
You're so tiny. Yeah, Bia. Bia. That's
Bia.
What you guys doing back here? You got all the toys.
Ari.
Yeah. You gotta push it down, Ari.
Ari.
She just likes to sit on it. Sun's out, guns out. Guys, go, Via, go, Via, go. Go, Via, go, Via, go, Via, go. Yeah.
Oh, we don't need
to. Oh, Via, 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 get out of there. Come this way, now.
No. Nana, always good to me.
Ari, don't push her, Mommy.
Yeah, be careful, Via.
Be careful.
Say
careful. Yeah, get down from the couch.
She's trying to take your horse's comb? She's trying to take your horse's comb? Yeah. That's for your horse.
Thank you.
You can't say thank you if you're going to take it.
Bag the bag.
You have one.
So we could have a bigger house.
Thank you.
Scoot over, Ari. Don't do that.
Scoot over, Ari. Mivia, scoot over a little bit. There, Ari. Sit right there.
Sit down, Mia.
Hey, I saw that. Big boy.
You don't do that.
See it? You saw her, Cassie?
You don't touch nobody.
I got it.
Shit. You better take it easy, girl. You better be nice to her.
No!
Tell her, Ari. Say, come here, girl.
Yeah, I do. Yes, I do.
Be careful. Don't go around the table. Wash your damn mind. Be careful, baby.
No! It's your bed!
Your man.
Just
don't.
Well, scoot over. Scoot over. Tell him, move, baby.
Ari, be nice, Ari. Be nice to Bea.
I ain't got nobody to mess with when I'm by myself.
Yeah, be nice to Bea.
Be nice, Bea, because you know.
She's got a big butt, huh, Bea? Yeah. Golly, I already got a big butt.
Well, you used to fight with her when you were little.
Bea, let her sit down.
Like that,
too. Like, and this is where the bully. when Jared and them would have another kid, it would be hard on this one. She's
hey.
These are the moments that break my heart as a parent. But you have to put an end to the good time. Like, cousins gotta go home. The party's gotta end. You know, dinner's been had. It's time to maybe have a bowl of ice cream and get ready for bed. Take a shower, wash the day off. For kids, they never want the party to end. I'm a party animal myself, so I could definitely relate. But I gotta be a parent. Someone's gotta be a parent. But yeah, today was a surprise for Ari. Her cousin Bea came. They had a wonderful time together. We had lunch, had dinner. And it has to come to an end.
That just literally broke my heart. I wanted to cry too.
Yeah. It's okay. And we still didn't tell Man and Popo what we're having. So if you guys.
Too, but your face was like,
no. Yeah, no. Because Nana can't keep her lips together. And loose lips sink ships. Don't ever forget it. So to you guys who want to guess what we're having. Of course, leave a comment, you know. And if you can guess the gender and the date and the time of day.
What?
Yeah, the time of day.
What are you talking about, man?
Okay. So just the gender and the date. All right. So just the gender and the date. You gotta like and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to leave your Cash App comment, because we'll leave you $50.
Yeah.
Alright, $50. $50 to the winner who can choose the gender of our baby and the date of our baby. It's expected to be here June. I'm thinking maybe early June, late May. Ari was expected to be here late June. She was here, early July. She was here late June. So that's what I'm thinking is going to happen. But I got to tend to my heartbroken baby. She's still crying over her cousin. Time for some ice cream and some movies. So thank you guys for watching another episode of All About the Greens. We love you guys, of course, to the end of this earth. And thank you for coming along for the ride.
I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth.